Good morning, sir. We have here Mr. Shishir Dani, sir, program manager, people analytics, persistent systems, and representative of AICTE. Sir, I have a question. That what do you think will be the future impact on our society with the solutions provided by the participants here?
In my opinion, the best future impact would be like here we have the problem statements which are coming straight from the
companies.
And they are definitely, when they get this the solutions from the students, they don't have to really run around and find the vendor to develop their solutions. They don't have to spend a lot of money on that. So they would be saving their money, they will be getting the best solution for their requirements. And that's definitely a benefit that gets passed on to the consumers. And that's where, that's the biggest advantage I feel we have with this sort of competitions. And that's one on the commercial part. And the secondly, this also encourages to the students, the upcoming talent, that they know that their talent has a value, and they can directly jump into the market and start their own enterprises. And I think that's this is a more bigger advantage than the commercial aspect of this.
Okay, so one more question. What are your views on the third edition of Smart India Hackathon?
The best part in the third edition is there is more of industry participation.
Yes.
And so again, as I said earlier, there are direct solutions available for these industries. Earlier it was more of a government, and we know government, it functions with a definite time cycle, time period. They are answerable to all the citizens of India, and they have to take their follow their procedure.
Yes.
But out here we have industries, so which is more open and more faster movement on the good solutions that are developed in this.
Okay, sir. And what do you think about the arrangements made by Nodal Center?
Excellent, because I visited here last night, and I was amazed to see all these arrangements over here. And not only this hall, but I have visited the other locations, like the meeting room, conference rooms,
okay, yeah,
the gym facilities, and the place where boys can go and take rest for a while.
Yes.
So everything is amazing. I'm really happy.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.